and today I will teach you additions. Okay, addition of single digit. But first of all, you have to mention date. जिस डेट पे वर्क करेंगे आपको यहाँ मेंशन करेंगे. After then day. Okay. Now start. Look at here. These are some additions. And this one is sign of addition. Add means जोड़ना. Okay. जब हम two numbers को add करते हैं तो हम कौन सा साइन लगाते हैं? Addition. Okay. Is that clear? Now look at here. This one is number 3 and this one is 2. अब हमें क्या करना है? इन टू डिजिट्स को ऐड करना है. तो हम क्या करेंगे इसके लिए? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू मेक थ्री लाइंस. 1, 2 and 3. ओके. नाउ नेक्स्ट नंबर इज नंबर 2. सो मेक टू लाइन 1 and 2. नाउ काउंट इट. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, which number we have to get? Number 5. So write down number 5. Okay, now look at here. Next is number 2. Now make two lines. 1 and 2. Again, next is number 5. So make 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, now count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So we have to write number 7. Okay, now next is number 1 and number 4. So first of all, one line. Next is number 4. So we have to make 1, 2, 3 and 4 lines. Okay, now count it. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, which number we have to get? Number 5. So write down number 5. Next is, this one is number 8. Which number is this? Number 8. So make lines 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay, and next number is 0. It means no lines. So count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then write down number 8. Okay dear students, these are single digit addition. Okay my dear students, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.